everyone can speak German. Hi there, and welcome. Yes, anyone can speak practically every language. We'll try to make it as easy and enjoyable as possible for you. Our goal is modest, to give you a chance to become familiar with basic words and common sentences so that you can already understand what people want from you and even chat a bit, or at least say the right thing at the right time. That's something, isn't it? I'm here just to help you learn. You'll do most of it yourself by listening to the language, reading the subtitles, and of course, repeating what you hear. That's why every word and every sentence is repeated twice, to give you a chance to read, to absorb, and to speak. And by the way, if it doesn't work for you the first time, it will work the second time, or maybe the third. Practice as often as you want. The most important thing is never to be afraid to talk. Okay, so others will guess it's not your native language. So what? Language brings people together, and people always appreciate it when you try to speak their language, even if you make mistakes. We're learning to speak and to express ourselves because it's important to tell the person we're talking to what we mean and what we want. The English translations of the sentences I read are not always a literal translation of the words, but they are certainly sufficient to get the message across. We have also tried to be politically correct when it comes to masculine and feminine forms, though sometimes giving all the possibilities in every sentence makes learning more burdensome. In any case, the language is meant for both males and for females. And if here and there only the masculine form is used, it's just to make learning and reading easier. Okay, let's start our journey together by learning the word yes. Things you need to know. Yes, it's great to begin with a word of agreement. Yes.
Yeah. Yeah.
After saying yes, sometimes there's no choice but to say no. From the tone, you can tell that no means no.
Nein. Nein.
Now that we've mastered yes and no, it's time to ask for something and say, please, please.
Bitte, bitte.
If we get what we asked for, we probably want to say thanks. You can just say thank you.
Danke, danke.
And you can also add emphasis by saying, thanks a lot.
Vielen Dank. Vielen Dank.
Usually you'll get a standard response such as, my pleasure, no problem, or a modest response like, you're welcome.
Keine Ursache. Keine Ursache.
Now we already know how to put words together and say, yes, please.
Ja, bitte. Ja, bitte.
Or, no, thank you.
Nein, danke. Nein, danke.
Excuse me is an interesting phrase. When we want to be polite, get someone's attention, make a comment, ask for something, the correct phrase is, excuse me. For example, excuse me, please, you're stepping on my foot. Excuse me.
Entschuldigung. Entschuldigung.
There is also a way to ask for forgiveness. Oh, I beg your pardon. I didn't mean it. If we accidentally hurt someone, we can say, I beg your pardon.
Verzeihen Sie bitte. Verzeihen Sie bitte.
When we want to express true sorrow or apologize, the appropriate phrase is, sorry.
Es tut mir leid. Es tut mir leid.
And when everything is fine, you can say, it's okay.
In Ordnung. In Ordnung.
moving on to some dating phrases, the first word you'll probably say at the beginning of the date is hello.
Guten Tag. Guten Tag.
And when you part ways, it's always nice to say, I had a great time. Hope to see you soon. Goodbye. Goodbye.
Tschüss. Tschüss.
Sometimes you do want to see the person again, and sometimes you say, see you, just to be polite. In either case, we say, see you.
Auf Wiedersehen. Auf Wiedersehen.
I wonder why almost every language has a special greeting for mornings. When you meet someone in the morning, you say, good morning. Good morning.
Guten Morgen. Guten Morgen.
And there is also a special greeting for the afternoon. Good afternoon. Good afternoon.
Guten Nachmittag. Guten Nachmittag.
When you meet someone in the evening, you say, good evening.
Guten Abend. Guten Abend.
And at night, when you are ready to go to sleep, you guessed right. We say, good night.
Gute Nacht. Gute Nacht.
After a good night's sleep, we're ready to start the new day. Or maybe we want to welcome a guest. Or maybe someone is happy to meet us and says, good to see you. Welcome.
Willkommen. Willkommen.
When people meet each other, they usually exchange small talk. They aren't always interested in a specific answer, but they show interest. What's new?
Was gibt's Neues? Was gibt's Neues?
How are you today?
Wie geht es dir heute? Wie geht es dir heute?
And in feminine form,
wie geht es Ihnen heute? Wie geht es Ihnen heute?
Some people simply ask, how are you doing today?
Wie läuft's so? Wie läuft's so?
Most people expect a polite answer and not a list of complaints. You can simply say, fine, thanks.
Danke gut. Danke gut.
Everything's fine with me. What about you?
Bei mir ist alles in Ordnung. Und bei Ihnen? Bei mir ist alles in Ordnung. Und bei Ihnen?
And if everything was okay, or at least no one complained, you can say politely, I enjoyed myself. I had a lovely time.
Es war sehr angenehm. Es war sehr angenehm.
And your host will probably reply, it's my pleasure. Yes, it's always a good idea to be polite. It's my pleasure.
Es war mir ein Vergnügen. Es war mir ein Vergnügen.
And so, continuing to be polite, let us part by saying, I wish you.
Ich wünsche Ihnen. Ich wünsche Ihnen.
You could also say best wishes or all the best and maybe even wish someone good luck.
Viel Glück. Viel Glück.
You could, of course, add a little more detail, such as good health and happiness.
Glück und Gesundheit. Glück und Gesundheit.
And there's also happy holiday.
Ein schönes Fest. Ein schönes Fest.
And of course, happy new year.
Ein gutes Jahr. Ein gutes Jahr.
Another way of saying goodbye is bon voyage.
Eine gute Reise. Eine gute Reise.
Hey kid, how old are you? Happy birthday!
Alles Gute zum Geburtstag. Alles Gute zum Geburtstag.
And to mark a wedding anniversary, you would say, Happy anniversary.
Alles Gute zum Hochzeitstag. Alles Gute zum Hochzeitstag.
Have a good time. Enjoy your stay.
Einen angenehmen Aufenthalt. Einen angenehmen Aufenthalt.
And have a nice day.
Einen schönen Tag. Einen schönen Tag.
And you could always add this greeting. All the best.
Alles Gute. Alles Gute.